Yeah, it's over now. I got life.
CYNTOIA Brown shot Johnny Allen.
I shot him because I thought he was gonna shoot me.
This young woman didn't get a fair shake.
She was a 16-year-old runaway, beaten, pimped, and raped.
When you go through sexual abuse as a child, you build hate.
I really just never felt like anybody loved me.
In 2004, she was considered a prostitute. Today, she would be considered a victim of sexual predators.
Violence, anger, rejection. I mean, this is her view of the world.
Why fight for a person who has taken a life?
Cruelly and mercilessly, CYNTOIA Brown executed.
That was not her intent when she shot him, and you know it.
She has made the most amazing transformation.
She's the perfect person to be considered for clemency.
Time and proximity can change adversaries into allies.
Now, celebrities like Rihanna, T.I., and Lana Del Rey are tweeting for clemency for CYNTOIA.
I want to go home, and I can't.
We'll see what the governor says.
When I was 16, I did a horrible thing. I do pray that you show me mercy and that you give me a second chance.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel and click on that bell icon so you get notified when new videos are uploaded on this channel. Also, click on that like button and leave a comment down below. Have a nice day.